you guys. All right, I can't do it. All right, this video is too much for me, man. Oh my god, look at this. He's doing it bare hands. It looks cold, so is it like slippery or icy? He's just doing it with water now. I just don't understand, guys. No, I can't. I can't watch this anymore. This is crazy, man. Yeah, don't recreate this, all right? And that's something that I've got to stress more. You know, please, if you are watching this and you want thrills in your life, come on, you would want to do this. Oh, look how windy this day is. Look how windy this day is, guys. And this guy is doing this on this day. Like, are you mad? Can't you just pick a better day? Can't you just wait till the weatherman's like, oh, today could be a bad day. Do it today. Oh, no. It's the GoPro footage. It always gets me, man. Man, I'm too clumsy as a person to do something like this, all right? I would die the second I get up there. Oh, man, yeah, it requires so much balance, so much practice. I'm sure that these guys have practiced so much. They don't just one day just start climbing big, tall skyscraper buildings, you know? I'm sure that they balance it on the ground, and then they sort of learn that they can do it. I don't know, it requires a lot of training, though. I couldn't do it. And up there! Oh my, look guys, now he's on top of the Wembley thing. How, you can't climb that! How is he on top of it? How? Oh my word, how did he end up doing that? I don't know. And now this guy's climbing a big chimney. Now look at this thing. Oh my word, look at this. What the hell? This is crazy, guys. Okay, I just can't deal with it anymore, guys. Alright, I mean, I just want to look away. I don't want to watch this video anymore, okay? I just can't deal with it. I can't deal with the heights. The heights is what always gets me. Oh my god, look, he's on a bridge! Look at the small little thing that he's on! He's on nothing! It's so windy! I don't understand how this is working right now! Oh my goodness, no, be careful, is he trying to climb down? I want to see how they get down and get up, I don't understand! Oh no, what's he doing? There's nowhere to go! Oh god, oh god! Oh no, one arm! Oh, he's doing one arm! Okay, now we're just hanging down. Now we're just hanging under the bridge. Okay, man. Alright, what about if he had sweaty palms? Man, this guy, I can't believe. Alright, this guy, I'm shocked about. The fact that now he's on this thing with one arm, and he's checking his phone! Oh shit, I just got a tweet, okay, let me just read this one sec. Give me a second, guys. I lost the double boy challenge. Alright, did you guys lose? Alright, that bogey was kind of disgusting, and all these hype clips were, like, kind of scary, man. Hello everyone, how is everyone doing in this special selfie? Today, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to be reacting to supercar crashes. So quite recently, I've been watching a lot of videos on supercars, alright? Now, I don't have a great car, alright? This is a car that I currently have. Yeah, so my current car isn't all that great, alright? But I have been looking into other cars into potentially buying a car, alright guys? So if you guys want to suggest me any car, like, makes down in the comments, alright? I was thinking maybe I might get a Mercedes or a BMW as my first car. What do you guys think? Okay, now let's watch a bunch of idiots crash their very expensive cars. Randomly just go to the right and to the side. I mean, I don't get it. What was he avoiding? Was he just going too fast and he just had to just swerve last minute? Is that a Ferrari? Oh my god, they're gonna crash the Ferrari. What? That was just a car crash. What the hell? This is in Paris. Look, guys, hotels in Paris. What is going on? This car just crashed before it started recording, after it started recording. Oh, it's a Bentley! Oh, it's a blue Bentley! Oh my god. Guys, do you not know how expensive Bentleys are? Oh no. Oh, oh! Oh, yeah, you need to watch out on turning. Oh, pretty awkward. All these guys just watching this guy in this fast car. Oh my god. Careful! Oh. Whoa! Okay, easy. Oh no! Oh. Watch out that you don't burn out your tires and slide, you know? Jesus Christ, yeah, I don't know much about cars, guys, but Jesus Christ, man. Alright, yeah, if you don't know how to drive a car, why would you want a supercar? This is the reason why I don't have a nice car, guys, alright? If I mess up my car right now, I don't give a shit, alright? Because I hate shit for that shitty ass car. But yeah, if I destroy my, you know, sports car, I would look like it's such a bunch of race car drivers and they're following each other. Oh god, he's going to go fast now, watch. Oh god, I'm expecting it. Oh no!
Guess you're not driving the Ferrari.
It was a Ferrari?
Jesus Christ.
Oh no, to the top!
That's not good, that guy has to pay for that now.
Well, no shit. No shit, that guy has to pay for that now. Alright, looks like we have. Is that a Lamborghini? Is this like Dubai or something? Oh god, what's gonna happen to this Lamborghini? Oh no, it's going on fire!
No!
Oh, no.
Oh my!
It's cars on fire, guys! Guys? Cars on fire! You gotta get out of there! Hey, dude, you cars on fire! Get out of there! Yeah, I know, I got a nice car, you know. Oh, he's revving up the engine even more! Don't! Oh my god, you're an idiot! Oh! Oh my lord, jeez, man, that would suck. Okay, imagine you know, owning this car and it just, you know, blowing up. Oh god, oh no! Oh, be careful, man! There was people right there. Jesus Christ! What's with the ways? Why are there so many people around here? Look! What an idiot. He tried to look so cool. He just looks like an absolute idiot now. Oh, lord. Okay, just the angle of this makes me scared. Okay, I hope these guys wear a seatbelt. Jeez, man. Oh, man. I'm so scared of being an actual car crash, guys. All right, that one wasn't that bad. All right, but Jesus Christ, okay, yeah, no. Okay. Oh, it was a nice BMW drives. Oh god, what's gonna happen? Oh god! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh! Oh! Oh. All right, it's fine. You're sort of driving the other side of the road, but it's fine. Oh. I'm guessing someone's gonna come on the left, maybe overtake. Oh god! Oh god! Oh! 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 You're an idiot. Oh, that's a nice car. Oh no! Oh! Look at it! You can see. Oh no! He drove straight into a pole. Oh my god! Look at all the fronts come off. Oh, what an idiot! Oh god! Another one. Oh, okay, it's fine. Oh no! Oh my lord. Oh my lord. such a nice car.